Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Do I find it so hard?
A relationship is a relationship that has to be earned. And I love relationships. I think they're fantastic, they're wonderful, I think they're great. I think there's nothing in the world more beautiful than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reasons, falling in love for the right purpose, falling in love, falling in love.
Tell the truth, man, I didn't feel nothing. I was just laid on the ground with a shot in my stomach, and I was just like, Lord, just don't let me go out like this. Don't take me like this. And that's the first time I actually subconsciously heard him talk back to me. And I remember the exact statement. I'll never forget it. He said, I'm not going to take you. I showed you too much to take you now. You're not done.
Like off no hype shit, bro. Cause you my man and I fuck with you. But if you
nigga, no!
I apologize. Orphan womanized. Took for my child to be born. See through a woman's eyes. Took for these natural twins to believe in miracles. Took me too long for this song. I don't deserve you. I harass you out in Paris. Please come back to Rome. You make it home. We talked for hours when you were on tour. Please pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. Said don't embarrass me instead of be mine. That was my proposal for us to go steady. That was your 21st birthday. You matured faster than me. I wasn't ready. So I apologize. I seen the innocence. Leave your eyes. I still mourn this death. And I apologize for all the stillborns. Cause I wasn't present. Your body wouldn't accept it. I apologize to all the women whom I toyed with your emotion. Cause I was emotionless. And I apologize. Cause at your best, you would love. And because I fall short of what I say I'm all about, your eyes leave with the soul that your body once housed. And you stare blankly into space, thinking of all the time you wasted it on all this basic shit. So I apologize.
Hey, I'm an innocent bystander. They saying I drove a getaway car, but I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Crowds in Mobile's Crichton community, many of you bringing binoculars, camcorders, even camera phones.
To me, it looked like a leprechaun to me. I got to look up in the tree. Who else in the leprechaun say yeah?
Yeah!
Get your
I apologize. I love was one for the ages, and I contained us in all this ratchet shit, and we more expansive, not meant to cry and die alone in these mansions, or sleep with our back turned. We supposed to vacate till our backs burn. We're supposed to laugh till our hearts stop, and then me in a space where the dark stop, and let love light the way. Like the men before me, I cut off my nose to spite my face. I never wanted another woman to know something about me that you didn't know. I promise I cried, I couldn't hold. I suck at love, I think I need a do-over. I would be emotionally available if I invited you over. I stew over, what if you over my shit?
I mean, I'm sure in some ways it's fun, yeah.
Actually, I am dealing with a little existential crisis here. Am I alive? Do I actually exist? Will I die?
I'm never old. Dreams could happen. Since I met beauty, since I met Judy, life has been wrong. Yeah, I never thought I could welcome her. No, baby, to other heart as I do.
Hey. And if my children knew, I don't even know what I would do. If they ain't look at me the same, I would probably die with all the shame. You did what with who? What good is a menage a trois when you have a soulmate? You risk that for blue? If I wasn't a superhero on your face, my heart breaks for the day I have to explain my mistakes. And the mask goes away, and Santa Claus is fake. And you go online and see for Blues 2, the Tooth Fairy didn't pay.